Welcome to our 2019 Peugeot 2008 Puretech GT line. This car is a 1.2 litre turbo petrol engine which produces 130 brake horsepower and runs at around 55.4 miles to the gallon. This car's only had one previous owner and will come under the balance of the manufacturer's warranty. I'm just going to take us on a quick walk around the car now and show you some of the features of this Peugeot 2008. If you have a look at the car itself, you can see the car is finished in grey. You'd have 17 inch alloy wheels, as you can see just here as well. You do have your privacy glass in those rear windows. And looking along this back bumper, you can see you do have your rear parking sensors. They're really helping to those tight and tricky spaces that you might encounter. They go along with a rear facing camera, which I'll demonstrate inside the vehicle. Having a look inside the boot here, you can see that you'd have a generous amount of space with those seats split and folding to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it'll come with two working keys. That's part of the full network queue preparation of the vehicle. I'm just going to take this quickly around the inside now, show you some more features of this Peugeot 2008. Starting off on our centre console, just down here, you do have your manual 6-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.2 litre turbo petrol engine. Moving just past that up here, you do have the dual zone climate control for the car. Can be adjusted by actual temperature to the driver and the passenger's pleasure, so it's very specific to your needs. Can access the air conditioning via that button just there as well, so this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving on to the main display of the centre console, it is a touchscreen display, but you can see here you have your DAB radio stations as well as your AM and FM, so there is plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. You'd also have your satellite navigation, which is perfect for getting you to those new places that you might be visiting. Pop the car into reverse, you can see the rear facing camera that I did mention, another fantastic feature to help you park this vehicle. Moving on to the steering wheel now, you do have some controls for the dashboard along with the audio. You have your cruise control and speed limiter down here. That'll help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. Moving on to the dashboard, it's electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car has some 14,824 miles. The car does also come with automatic lights, automatic rain-sensitive wipers, electronic wing mirrors and full electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Peugeot, mostly finished in the black leather. That same design is mirrored in those back seats. There's a good amount of leg space throughout the car as well, which ensures comfort. You'd also have your full length sunroof, perfect for those summer drives. Now if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.